together.
A duet. I love your voice. Why, Ella, how very nice of you.
This is scary.
Savoy Ballroom Orchestra. My name's Glenn.
I'm Louie. It's nice to meet you. Thanks for having me here.
You're welcome, Louie. So you play clarinet?
Yeah, I play the clarinet and alto saxophone. I also like to write songs and play the piano.
Do you know Ella Fitzgerald?
I do. Actually, she says she'd do a duet with me. Is that all right with you?
Yes. So basically, I'm not very mobile, so I'm gonna need you to be the most energetic person in the band.
Well, I can be energetic.
Wow. Okay, you're hired. Ella! Ella, welcome to the band.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
But baby, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has
been hoping that you
so
drop in.
So very nice.
I'll hold your hands, they're just like
my
ice.
Mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your
and
honey?
Father will be pacing the floor.
Listen to the fireplace
so
roar.
So really, I'd better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't
well,
hurry.
Maybe just a half a drink
put
more.
Put some records on while I pour.
The neighbors might think.
But baby, it's bad out there.
Say, what's in this drink?
No cabs to be had out there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight
to break
now.
The spell.
I'll take your hat. Your hair looks swell.
I have to say no, no,
mind
no,
if
sir.
I'm moving closer.
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't stay.
Oh, baby, don't hold out. Baby.
Ah, but it's cold outside. I simply must go.
But baby, it's cold outside.
The answer is no.
But baby, it's cold.
So just like 5 minutes ago, me and Ella were sitting in our meeting room just talking. I was telling her about my plans, how I want to make my own band. But then Will walked in because he overheard us saying we were going to take some of the better players. And I got fired. Ella, I think it's time we leave this band. Steven doesn't take good care of us anymore. We should take some of these players and make our own band and be bigger and better.
You're fired.
But Spencer, no, my wife and kids.
You don't have no wife and kids.
Fine, but I'm taking Ella with me.
Ella, as you know, I've had spinal surgery for tuberculosis in the spine. Didn't know that was a thing. I'm dying. I don't want to give you the band. And my tribute is, it's gonna be this wig. Go from me now, hon. Go from me now.
How could they give Ella the band when I was the one who created that from the start? I was the spokesperson. And they gave it to Ella.
So, sir, what are you gonna do now?
Well, now that Ella has that band, I am committed to making my own band that is bigger and better than Ella's ever could be.
So, Mr. Jordan, we'd like to get into a couple personal questions, if that's okay with you.
Of course.
So, how many times have you been married, if you have been married?
I do.
Do you take this lovely Brent to be your lawfully wedded?
I do! No comment.
So, when did you start playing music?
Well, when I was 15, just a wee boy, I saw me an alto saxophone in that there window, and I said, I want that saxophone. So I saved up my money and I ran errands all over the town for my daddy until I could buy me that saxophone. And then I played it. Listen here, you can hear one of my newest introductions into jazz, the electric organ. Sounds good, doesn't it? Get up and dance. That was me. I did it good.
Violet, look at
you're
us.
Nice. Ways sideways.
There's a vlog from Louis. Louis. Shit.
Okay, what did Glenn play? The trumpet. Savoy Ballroom Orchestra. I'm Glenn. Welcome to the Savoy Orchestra. Ballroom Orchestra. My name's Glenn. What's your name? Very energetic.
What's my accent?
Okay, hold on.
Karen. You're crippled.
I know. Okay, so So basically, I am not very mobile, so I want you to be the most energetic person in this band.
Am I energetic enough?
Yes.
A two, a one, two.
I didn't get one.
Oh. You're fired.
My finger got in the way.
Are you going?
Yes.
Had spinal surgery. Didn't go well. Tuberculosis in my spine.
I'm so sorry.
Be dead.